Soulmates are very important to us. They help us to learn about ourselves, learn about the experiences of others, and crucially help us to experience love. Some people spend their whole lives searching for their soulmate. The problem is, most people don't know how to recognize a soulmate when they meet them. If you think you might have met your soulmate or you want to be ready when you do, here are the signs you should look out for if you don't want to miss them. So let's get started. Number 1. You met them after a synchronicity. Synchronicity is the universe's way of giving us a little nudge in the right direction. If you start noticing soulmates everywhere you go, all of your friends are pairing off. If you see significant numbers more often than could be coincidence, you might be experiencing synchronicity. One interesting way this happens with soulmates is that you have often been in the same place at the same time without having met. Number 2. It feels like you have known them forever. When we meet our soulmate, their aura sets off in us an energy pattern that we experience as familiarity or feeling like we have known them for a long time, even forever. Soulmates find that they have shared memories from previous lives. We see this between soulmates, usually because you have lived many lives together. Number 3. They raise your vibrations. When soulmates come together, their energies resonate and create harmony. Harmony in metaphysical soul energy helps to raise the vibration of both partners, spurring personal and spiritual growth. Higher energy can manifest in many ways, but it will always be positive for you. They will give you the strength and confidence needed to face challenges that you thought you could never meet without them. Number 4. You have deep, intense chemistry. Soulmates are deeply attuned to each other and experience intense chemistry, which leads to the beginning of the relationship feelings like a wild ride, true visceral excitement for what is to come. For romantic soulmate relationships, this usually includes deep sexual chemistry. It doesn't have to, though as many soulmate relationships are platonic. Not jumping into bed together doesn't cool the chemistry or devalue the relationship. Asexual chemistry is a symptom of more general chemistry. Number 5. You discover lots of little connections. As time goes on and you talk more and more about your lives before you met, funny things will happen. You will start to realize that you have a lot of experiences in common with each other. Mistakes, achievements, places you have been and people you have met. These little connections seem innocuous at first. But if you don't make a connect the dots, you might write them off as a coincidence. But as these connections build, you will realize that meeting someone you have so much in common with despite having never met before is not a coincidence at all. It's all fate. You have found your soulmate. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching.